Hey everyone, John here. So I want to talk about Ethereum. Taking a quick look on the daily chart, we can see a little bit more weakness against that 200 moving average on the daily. Now on the 4-hour chart, prices already been trading below that 200 moving average for quite some time. Last time when I made a video on Ethereum, we were right around this juncture, and I was wondering Ethereum is going to stay within this channel, and it did not do so. So where do I see Ethereum going next? I see more downside correction. Of course, none of this is financial advice. I see Ethereum coming down. Okay, and when it comes back down, there's going to be some retracements back to the upside. For example, maybe a move back to the upside like this. I'm going to clone this guy. I'm going to take this trend line over like this. Okay, and it's going to come back up to this 200 moving average again to retest. Now, when chart starts to slice through against that 200 moving average, pulls back, this creates a nice shorting opportunity. So, right now, I'm not going to be chasing this to the downside until it starts to formulate this type of pattern, kind of like what Bitcoin is doing right now. Taking a quick look at Bitcoin, you can see this type of pattern. I was looking for a retracement back up to around 40,000, 39, 40,000, see if that area can hold and for further downside correction, provide that kind of pattern. So thanks so much for watching this video. Leave a comment below and let me know what you think. If you'd like to learn how to use Fibonacci retracements, ratios to find high probability setups, check out my course in the descriptions below, and I'll talk to you soon.